You can change the shape of text by wrapping paragraph text around an object, artistic text, or a text frame. You can wrap text by using contour or square wrapping styles. The contour wrapping styles follow the curve of the object. The square wrapping styles follow the bounding box of the object. You can also adjust the amount of space between paragraph text and the object or text, and you can remove any previously applied wrapping style. To float text around an object, select the object and in the property bar, click on the Wrap Text icon. Choose either a contour flow or a square flow, and set the distance between the text and the object. Depending on how you want to work with your design layout, you can now either move the text around the object or move the object into the text. To remove a text wrap, click on the None icon.